Hello. So this question requires an application of the left-hand rule.